relatively speaking. As Einstein should have hunched, the energy we now need is not from the mere conjuring of light squared, must instead be powered by great masses in motion.